Sarkisian to replace Herman as coach at Texas. Steve Sarkisian, a former head coach at Washington and USC who is coordinating the nation's number 2 scoring offense this season at Alabama, is expected to be named the new head coach at Texas, replacing Tom Herman, multiple sources told HORNS 247. Herman, who has a $15 million buyout for the final 3 years on his Texas contract, was notified by Texas on Saturday that he wouldn't be retained as coach, sources told HORNS 247. Herman went 32-18 in 4 seasons at Texas, including a 7-3 record this year, in which the Longhorns got off to a 1-2 start in Big 12 play, causing the school's top donors to put pressure on Utah administrators to pursue 3-time national championship coach Urban Meyer beginning in October. Texas Athletic Director Chris Del Conte issued a vague statement reiterating Herman as coach just before signing day in December. On Saturday, Texas released a statement on the decision to fire Herman. "With our football season coming to a close, our vice president and athletics director, Chris Del Conte, has evaluated the Utah program's strengths and weaknesses and where the program is relative to our goals. While we have made measured progress during the past several years under Tom Herman's leadership, Chris has recommended to the university president, Jay Hartzell, that Utah make a coaching change to get us on track to achieving our ambitious goals. President Hartzell and the chair of our Board of Regents, Kevin Eltif, concur with this recommendation and have approved the change. We thank Coach Herman for his service and dedication to our student athletes, our program, and our university. In addition to Herman's $15 million buyout, it will cost Texas roughly $9.6 million to buy out Herman's staff. Herman hired 7 new assistant coaches prior to last season, including offensive coordinator Mike Yersich and defensive coordinator Chris Ash. After Herman was notified of his firing, Texas assistant coaches and players were notified in separate Zoom calls Saturday with Del Conte about Herman's dismissal. While Utah administrators were gauging the interest of Meyer, they were also researching other possible head coaching candidates, including Sarkisian, 46, who went 34-29.540 in 5 seasons as head coach at Washington, 2009-13, and 12-6 at USC, before getting fired for disorderly conduct on October 12, 2015. In the fall of 2016, Sarkisian was hired by Alabama coach Nick Saban as an analyst and was promoted to interim offensive coordinator by Saban for the 2016 national championship game against Clemson, after Lane Kiffin was hired as head coach at Florida Atlantic. Alabama lost that national championship game, 35-31, on a last-second touchdown pass from Deshaun Watson to Hunter Renfrow. In 2017, Sarkisian left Alabama to become the offensive coordinator of the Atlanta Falcons, replacing Kyle Shanahan when Shanahan was named head coach of the San Francisco 49ers. Under Sarkisian, the Falcons' offense dropped from 33.8 points per game, which led the NFL in 2016, to 22.1 points per game in 2017. In 2018, the Falcons' offense improved to 25.9 points per game, but Sarkisian was fired at the end of the season. Sarkisian returned to Alabama as offensive coordinator in 2019, helping the Crimson Tide finish number 2 in scoring, 47.2 points per game, second only to national champion LSU, 48.4 PPG. In 2020, Alabama is averaging 48.2 points per game and features 3 Heisman Trophy finalists: quarterback Mac Jones, receiver Devonta Smith, and running back Najee Harris. Alabama is set to play Ohio State for the national championship on January 11. HORNS 247 reported on December 6 that a weeks-long flirtation between Utah administrators and Meyer had fizzled, with Meyer telling Utah officials he isn't interested in returning to college coaching because of stress-related health concerns. Meyer has an arachnoid cyst on his brain lining that has caused him issues in the past, as well as Meyer's concerns about the transfer portal and a possible one-time transfer rule being enacted in 2021. HORNS 247 has reported since then, according to sources close to the situation, Meyer has been looking into possible NFL opportunities because there is more of an off-season and no transfer portal in the NFL. Jacksonville and the Los Angeles Chargers are jobs Meyer has expressed interest in.